Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo with the Microsoft Surface Pro 4 battery replacement guide. Before starting, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. The most important part of the tablet repair is proper heating to separate the screen from the body. For this, we use a heating pad designed for tablets and mobile phones. On Surface Pro 4, make sure to heat the front side. Select the tablet heating option and leave it till the heating completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or something similar. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup on the sides to lift the front screen. In between, insert a couple of plastic car pry tools or triangular pickers and cut the adhesive around. Be gentle while pulling, there are flex cables attached to the logic board. Now lift the screen halfway and start to disconnect the video and touchscreen connectors. There are protector shields covering the connectors. Lift it by your pry tool and keep it aside. Then disconnect the cable and take out the screen. At next, we had to remove the copper heatsink that sits on the board. From the right hand side, undo two screws, then on the top and middle, one more screw each, and finally, to lift the heatsink, undo four more screws on the left hand side. Now to remove the battery, we need to loosen up the logic board. Undo 8 screws and disconnect the connector on the right hand side. To lift the battery, you may need some more heating on the battery side. Be careful and apply the heat to release the adhesive from the battery. Again, we are using the heating pad but on the rear sides, where the battery locates. Now, can use a pry tool to lift the battery and cut the adhesive on the bottom. To unplug the connector, we need to raise the board slightly. For this, we can use a pry tool or something similar. Next, by using a pry tool, slowly cut the adhesive under the connector and pull the battery. Be gentle in this process, make sure the adhesive had cut off before removing the battery. Now on the battery, remove the adhesive protector cover and place it on the logic board. Insert the connector to the slot and place the battery on the board. Now you can take out the pry tool supporting the board and make sure the logic board seats tightly. Now you can plug in the connector, insert 8 screws on the logic board and snap in the protector shield. Next, we can place the heatsink by adding all 8 screws. Now let's start connecting the LCD and touch connectors to the logic board. First, plug in the LCD connector and place the shield, and then the digitizer connector and shield. Ensure the connection is secured. Now to clamp up the Surface Pro 4, first ensure it has enough glue on it. If not, you can use B7000 glue or something similar. Slide in the top section first and then follow the bottom. Then simultaneously click sides and the bottom. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. It is useful if you can use screen bonding clips to tighten the screen to the frame. Hope you have enjoyed the repair guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks.